Try LA. New York didn't have enough psychopaths for you?
I didn't get along with my captain. Figured it's time for a change. The ex moved out here with the kids. Sifu,
you
home?
Hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey,
hey, hey, hey, hey, hey, hey,
no, thank you. I don't know you that well.
No. That's tea. That's good stuff. That's deer antler. It's good for your masculinity.
Man, ain't nothing wrong with my manhood, thank you. Let me just have a little sip. Hey, this is my favorite movie.
It's a day whole food. Teaching or tie to harm, yeah?
Do you know I'm black? I have no idea what you're saying.
She says that movie always makes her cry.
Oh, yeah, it's a real tearjerker. I mean, not that, you know, not that I cry at movies or anything like that. I just, you know, I mean, it takes more than a sad scene to break me, you know what I mean?
Once in a while you should cry because, like, it cleanses the soul. You could use a little bit of that.
If I need a cleansing, I have a bran muffin. Thank you.
You ain't gonna find one here?
Achoo! Oh, shit. Man, I think I'm allergic to the incense. Y'all sell roaches? Damn, I'm in the wrong business. I can make money and never leave my apartment.
Oh, yeah, just put this underneath your tongue. It's perfect for allergies. Clear right up.
Oh, yeah. It's bitter, man.
Bitter? I don't know why it would be bitter.
What is this?
Oh, it's just a little bit of powdered deer penis.
Oh, shit, man. What the fuck? That's real funny, man. That's real fucking funny. Damn, do I feel violated.
Xie xie.
Zai jian.